true in fairy tales, meant for someone else but not for me. Love was out to get me, that's the way it seemed. Disappointment haunted all my dreams. And then I saw her face. I thought love was more or less a given thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be torch to the world. Jewish and welcome for the Olympic torch.
A wonderful rendition of O Canada, and it's never seemed sweeter than today when Burlington welcomes the Olympic torch, right? It has a long journey ahead, many miles. Let's hear it for all the wonderful runners who've done their part, taking it leg after leg on its journey. Let's hear it for our runners today. It is a long journey ahead, but we're so proud that it's here, and we wish it well on its journey all the way to Vancouver, and we'll be all watching, and we hope for the best for our Olympic athletes during the Vancouver 2010 Winter Olympics. Let's hear it for all of them. Clothing. Thank you for coming. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.